The Human Republic. Fulfilling a dream once thought impossible, all of mankind has come together as a single world of traders and diplomats, explorers and scientists, pressing toward the final frontier. Venturing forth from their blue planet Earth, they now seek to explore space, discover ancient civilizations, and coexist peacefully with their neighbors from a position of strength and solidarity.
Welcome, President. I am Victoria, your personal advisor. It is my job to help you manage our people's needs and keep you... Excuse me, President. Pardon me, President. Sorry for the interruption, President. Our scientists are eager to start. What should we focus on? Terrific. Excuse me, President. Research continues as expected, President. Just a minute of your time, President. Just a second here. Excuse me, President. Just a second here. Thank you. Just a minute of your time, President. Our scientists have made a new discovery. Our scientists are eager to start. What should we focus on? Excellent.
You are now before the Hierarch of the Sacra Brood. Threaten not my progeny, and you and yours may live on.
This is GNN, Galactic News Network.
Do not panic, but long-range scanners have detected a gigantic space dragon lurking in a previously unexplored sector of space. And now, sports!
GNN, Galactic News Network.
Do not panic, but long-range scanners have detected a gigantic space eel lurking in a previously unexpected sector of space. And now, sports!
Welcome, stranger. I am the Empress of the Mershon Pride. If you scratch our backs, we'll scratch yours.
Our scientists have made a new discovery. Fantastic. Thank you.
This is GNN, Galactic News Network.
Demographers note a 50% increase in births on a human colony world. The exact cause is uncertain.
You do know where babies come from, don't you?
Our scientists have made a new discovery.
To hand and paw to claw. Friends are earned in such ways. We're glad.
Welcome to GNN, Galactic News Network.
The Year of Love, as it was known to the locals as far as we can translate, has ended.
Population growth is back to normal at the Human Republic colony. Colonists are expressing some relief. Especially the females of the species.
I suggest you consider this offer carefully. I'm so happy.
Our scientists have made a new discovery. Excellent.
This is GNN.
Verbal Ruffy Empire has grown in strength, spanning even more planets and showing no signs of stopping.
I am the Emperor of the Bulrathi. If you wish to keep your flea-bitten pelt on your back, you'll give my kindred a wide berth.
Just a minute of your time, President. Our scientists have made a new discovery. Terrific.
I have a proposition for you. Let our interests be intertwined.
Our scientists have made a new discovery. Excellent. Our scientists have made a new discovery. Fantastic. Research continues as expected.
Hand and paw to claw.
This is GNN, Galactic News Network.
It is a dog-eat-dog galaxy out there as the military might of the Silicoid Crag battle against the Ulrathi Empire for control of the galaxy.
Our scientists have made a new discovery. Our scientists are eager to start. What should we focus on?
Welcome to GNN, Galactic News Network.
And now, the state of the galaxy. Current ranking of space fleet strengths.
I suggest you consider this offer carefully. We are friends.
I have a proposition for you. My thanks. This one warns you. You stand on the fault line. Let our interests be intertwined.
Our site. Terrific. Thank you.
hand to hand and paw to claw. Friends.
The hindmost of the Darlok Cabal greet you. We are sure we'll...
I have a proposition for you. Our interests be entered.
And now, the news.
And now, the state of the galaxy. Current number of colonies.